Hey. All right. Couple things, actually. There, I think I'm looking straight now, right? I hope I am. Kinda looks like I am. Honestly, I don't know how I did it yesterday. Did I do a little more this way? Think I just put like right here. Either way. Hello, it's me. Super Alize, baby. But besides the fact that, I'm here and you're there, I am here to show you the power that I have. The power. Yeah, I know. Let's just get started. The power of my wash, if you will. Let's go squirt our sticky white goo all over the private properties of these people. Okay, so I did all that crap. I'm not gonna go overboard this time. 2, 3 hours. So let's start easy with the golf cart. I do not recall if I did it with. I think I did it with the controller, didn't I? I think I did. I think I did. I think I didn't like the feel of it with mouse and keyboard. Get started. I'm a little laggy, huh? Yeah, let's change the settings real quick. Graphics. These things doesn't have to be on. Whoa, I got even laggier. So VSync made it better? It did. What the heck? Texture quality. Is it quality assets? High. Yeah, I'm fine on high apparently. Okay. Did I learn my lesson? I like how it makes it look like I did a very good job. Okay, so this is gonna be a nightmare. This is probably gonna be the whole stream right here. Oh boy. Home sweet home. I should have bought soap. Actually, yeah. Professional duty. Whoa, I'm lagging again, huh? Okay. Well, I'll just reset my setting. Let's go to medium. Okay, who is that? Why are you doing this? Hello? Medium. There's an obvious change to my medium and low, huh? You know, maybe I could add some music. I think last time I didn't add music just cause, but this time I will. I would put that too, but I'd probably get in trouble. Alright, I'm down to do that. Yes, a party, alright. This music crap is so broken. Down to midnight, and it's gonna be right. The move will make me move. Oh yeah, I'm feeling like I'm feeling just as fly. Can't stop dancing for my ball. Yeah, there's a party, alright. Reason for joy, oh yeah. Na-na-na, taking down to the night, and it's gonna be right. So the room will make you move. Oh yeah, feeling right, feeling just as fly. Can't stop dancing all night long. Move it up, move your body. Can't stop dancing all night long. Not more now, it's a Friday night. What if I turn up the music? I mean, I would just put it on YouTube, but I don't. You know what I mean? Da 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 Destinations unknown. Dancing all night, move it up, move your body, dance that move. And now it's a Friday night. seems a damn thing on now. And I move it up body. Seems a music on now. Come on now, it's your Friday night. Bum 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 bum. Hopefully I don't get in trouble for this. Let's just do this. You'll know what it is in a second. I can't put, I'm not gonna play the lyrical one just in case, but you know. You know what's funny? Is that I was attempting to do a karaoke version of this, like sing it, right? And I got the music down, I got the video down, but I started singing it, and I worked hard on it, but I'm not a good singer. So I sing the English version too, you know? And it's not like I'm comparing myself to anyone, because, you know, everyone's got whatever they got to do, but I know I'm not that good. But I kind of know the lyrics, the English ones, or the made-up English ones, whatever you want to say. I don't think they're exactly the same lyrics. I think I got all the mirrors. Or the windows. I mean, I could just sing it if I wanted to. I don't know the lyrics right now, but I sing it up to where if I sing them, I could sing it on the spot. Da 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 That was one of the hardest parts because I don't know. I feel so stupid singing that.
Wait,
Why is my costume a different color? What the freak? Oh my god. So this is super grime, huh? Okay. did you hear that weird rumbling noise? False alarm. Jenny put the whale insurance thing. This is a really good music. Let's try some new ones. Alright, let's hope that doesn't get too low. If you're wondering why the gutters keep glowing, it's because I accidentally clicked on gutters. When I was in the pause menu. I still need to watch anime. God dang it, LZ. I don't know why I don't watch it. I've been watching The Boys, though. You know what I'm saying? The Boys. Enough talk. No. Enough talk. Uh-oh, spaghetti-o. kind of peaceful still, though. Dang, son, I'm not even getting that stuff off. I feel like if someone came in right now and just started watching me, they'd be like, wow, you're into classic music, huh? I mean, it's not bad though. I don't mind classic, especially old DC, you know? Hey, don't shoot the messenger. Got a job, got a job, got a job, got a job. Thank you. generation. I thought I cleaned this. There we go. Must this be the final level of the game, huh? New job available. Oh yeah. Wow, these texts are so riveting. Am I lagging again? Well, it is what it is. You know, sometimes you just gotta realize that everything's the same, even in the beginning. I mean, I feel the exact same I felt when I started, no one around, all that good stuff. You just kind of get used to talking to people, you know? And when that goes away, you remember how it used to be. You're right back at square one. It's like these things just come back. I did it down here, didn't I? I finished down here, so let's get them gutters, boy. You like rawhide? You know you gotta keep those doggies rolling. Bruh, I didn't even finish it. There. Oh no. The boyos. You know what's funny? People are taking their friggin' Twitter comments seriously now, or their Twitter posts. Like, they say some of the most dumbest, so, like, you know that cliche crap that they say. They say your typical stuff like, oh no, I'm too shy about this, or you know, just the same bait and stuff that all of them do now. They're all the same. And when people try to be different, it doesn't work because these fools that watch them, people who like the same stuff is what makes the other guys, people miss out on them. And the people who actually go search for them, I mean, alright. No, I mean, if you like that stuff just because you like it, then whatever. But if you like it because you want a girl or a guy, just being affectionate to you in any way, then god dang, what is wrong with you? COVID's just released some of the foolishness of everybody. Can't go two steps without these people just simple teaming around, if you know what I mean. And people really, it's their money. Let them do what they want to do with it. Yeah, it is their money, right? And, it's true. It is their money. They could do what they want with it. But, you know, it's still stupid. And I want them to spend on stupid. I want them to at least spend on themselves. Not on people who don't need it. You know? These people don't need it. I don't need it. You know, I do need money. You don't even want to know how much is in my bank account. But I'm not going to go in here and say, I need money. Give me money. Like them. it's sickening, you know? It's like they can't see that they're literally falling for the basic trap of them pretending that they care. That's why I think of them like that bot from The Boys. Like, straight up, it's almost exactly the same crap. Even Crony, I know, even though I like her, I mean, it's true, you know? All of them just act the same. Everyone has to speak Japanese. Everyone, like, if you want to speak it, whatever, I wanted to learn it. You know, I wanted to learn it, because anime, oh, typical stuff. But it is kind of hard to complain about stuff. Because it's more about feeling, you know? And yeah, I did my research on it, but it's just dumb. But now, at least people are realizing this BS and noticing it and talking about it, you know? Like, it actually makes me a little happy to know that there are reasonable, sensible people out there that are recognizing, you know what, maybe doing this crap that everyone else is doing isn't the best way to do things, you know? I'm not manipulating my audience terribly. They're all like Ellen DeGeneres, every single one of them. Except some people, you know? Do what you want to do, I guess. But I just hate when people manipulate the weak-minded. I really, really can't stand it. Especially since they're idiotic, too, you know? Because I was like, why would you care about people if you hate them? I don't know, honestly. Just, I surprise myself. You know what I mean? Can't even have an opinion anymore because everyone is so one note now. You can't be against anything everyone else is with or else you're the problem. They're trying to normalize things that aren't normal. Or if you try to bring logic into some people's scenarios, then you're the one in the wrong. This world, these people really do need to stop. We're a literal parody of ourselves now. America, and if the rest of the world too, of course. People say, yeah, America's so fat! They're all fat people! And yeah, there is a lot of fat people here. But you guys are catching up. You know, there's a lot of fat people now. And you shouldn't exactly be proud of being unhealthy like that. I mean, I know I'm unhealthy. I don't eat healthy in the slightest, really. I don't know if that's not true. I don't watch what I eat. Well, now I am, but I don't watch what I eat. Like any other person would, you know? Just your typical person. Just trying to get by in life. Why can't there just be more honest people? And I don't mean honest as in,
tell us your address, you idiot! Show us your face if you're really not lying!
Because then you sound like J. Jonah Jameson. I'm like, shut up. It's just so strange. There are clear rights and wrongs, you know, in this world. And what is right is letting people to do their own choices, you know? You have no right to tell someone how to live their life. And they have the right to do what they want with their life. But the second you try to justify it and try to make everyone say that you're right, try to force others your point of view. And I mean force. Like, shaming people because they're Yeah. And when I, it seems like I'm hypocritical when I say that, because I'm like, these people who are simpletons that pay money to people who don't need it. And I'm not saying pay it to people who do need it. Use it for yourself. But yeah. I'm not a hero. This is a heroless world, you know? A world full of anti-heroes or villains. So that's all it is. No more good guys, sadly. And people who think they're the good guy because you do good deeds. Good luck. I used to think that. I used to think you could do great in this world. Heck, like I said, if I was given, like, document talent powers, first thing I do is probably try to help the world, I guess. And even though I say what I say, I'd probably do it. Do everything I can. Oh, no war, because guess what? But then, it wouldn't be all roses, I know that. I wouldn't be like Superman, where I'm like, stop this now. Because I'm a superhero. I'd be like, yeah, you better stop it, or else I will make sure you stop it. You know? Stop it before I make you, and then the whole world would probably go against me for trying to do the right thing. That's usually how it usually ends, you know? And I probably do out of spite too, you know? Like, oh, car companies want, like, they manipulate you to where you have to go to a car dealership, basically, right? Usually, that's what they want. I don't mean to be Debbie Downer, but I've looked into the creepy symbols you found inside the house you're working on. Oh my god, what, it's a coal? Gee whiz, turns out they're just building diagrams telling the plumbers what to put the gap over the pipes. Oh man. Gee, thanks for telling me something I couldn't care less about. Oh, but yeah, this whole, I know the whole rant came out of nowhere, but the whole point I was talking about was these people are so full of themselves. They're like, why can't people just let us have our fun and post what we want to post? Yeah, complain when people have fun and comment on their posts that are supposed to be fun. And they'd say, these people, they don't know how to have fun.
But they're having fun too.
Yeah. You're the one clearly in the wrong if you think they're the ones in the wrong. They're literally, like, if you say, and would you squash me or kiss me? They expect people to say, I want to kiss you because you're beautiful. Because they want the attention, of course, right? But second, anyone says the other option that they give themselves, you know, that the option that they give, then they get all butthurt. And they're like, why would you tell me that? Oh my god, I'm just trying to have fun. Bruh, you gave the option. Like, get over yourself. Stop. Like, ugh. The whole idea of a celebrity was going downhill when COVID started. And people started seeing that they depended on us. You know, the gods without their powers, if you will. And now, people are doing the exact same crap again. Like, they're any different from the people who like the celebrities. I just want people to be free. Not because I'm... And it sucks when I say because I'm not a good guy. Because it's not like I have good intentions, it's just, that's just how it is. That's just how I want it to be, you know, good again. Because at the drop of a dime, everyone's calling sis. Every sis you can imagine. Literally, bruh. Literally, no one says anything and people go like, that's racist! Making up their own crap. And I'm not just talking about me, I'm talking about anyone in general. death. That's what I wish upon people. A lot of them, in fact. Is it so wrong now? It's kind of crazy how a movie that is supposed to be a comedy or parody turns out to be a realistic thing about the future. Idiocracy, you know? Oh boy. We didn't need inbreeding for that crap, you know? These people are idiots on their own. And I get it. I can understand why people don't like me, though, you know? There's personalities clash sometimes, and mine is one of those ones that are the negative to most people's life. And I'm not saying that's a good thing. But some people just don't want the truth, or they don't want to hear what I have to say about things, and that's totally fine. The second you try to antagonize me for it, it's when you're a piece of trash. Not every VTuber has to believe in the same crap, you know? But it's like talking to a brick wall. Most people don't seem to understand that you can make a difference by being yourself, not doing what others think. Even going against me and going against them counts as a win. Finally, the song looped. So it's been half an hour. If the truth is ugly, then a lie is beautiful.
Alvin! You're so deep!
How I think it means. You're such a deep guy telling philosophy. How would they think? You're the deep from from the voice. Unlikable. Thank you. Some people can be a hoot. Ha ha ha. Shoot, I'm almost done with the house, huh? Oh shoot, really? Okay. Alright then. There we go. Of course, I was like, why? Why? I did it, didn't I? I just got a couple things left, like the gutters. Indifferent, right here. Okay. Oh shoot. Oh, new format, bro, the smile's weird. Also, are you trying to speak? I cannot hear you. Oh, I bet this is clean, Alzi. Oh, sorry, Rebel. I was just so focused. I didn't know anyone was here. This game requires your attention because it takes forever. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, this is my new format I'm testing out, you know? Seeing how this works, and this new format of the stream. No, I made it. I just kind of moved some parts around, did some extra things. Yeah. The thing is, yeah, I cleaned this house. It used to be a mess. You'll see it in a fast motion when I'm literally 100% done. I'm just seeing what I miss so far. Fascia. Oh, it's there, huh? Bricks, window frame, and window trims 11. What bricks? Window frames then, not any bricks and wooden trim. Okay, I know what it is. I thought I did it though. It said, didn't it? Well, how are you doing, Rebel? You know, if you're here. Basically, yay! Yeah. I don't know where that final one is. This. Maybe it's on the rooftop that I gotta see. Heck yeah. There we go. Freaking. An hour and a half to do this. Clean the shoe house. You know, should I do this? Oh no. If no one's here, I guess I'll stop. But I don't know if anyone's here. And I don't really want to check, you know? Is anyone here to object and have me clean the shoe house? Or am I just gonna be done? I got my answer. Well, let's hope it doesn't freeze on me. But let's do an overlook, I guess, of things. Hopefully it doesn't freeze. If it does, I'm sorry. Goodbye. But if not, then let's get to it. Cause I ain't moving and you're not dodging. Alright, we're good. Can't go on Twitter.
The kind of guy who does good.
You never know the type of guy. Can't believe it. I finally mastered this hairstyle. I could make it better. This is still like the This is Mark 2 Super Alizé, but or Mark 3, something like that. But I could still make his hair look better. Look at all this gorgeous garbage. 302 subscribers. That handsome devil. That handsome devil. Yeah. Look at all these people, the poles and hot tubs and stuff. Arc with who knows what the heck that says. Critical, Sea Dog. These people. Yep, and I'm back to 99. It's been like that for a bit. At least I celebrated while it lasted, huh? I like this new overlay though. Well, thank you for coming, people. I should probably make the chat text smaller because at normal size, you can't see everything. You know what I mean? So I should probably make it like half or something. But besides that, that is all. I am finished. I am out of here. Out of your hair, out of everything. You know that famous end quote. Sayonara, suckers.